So guys, in this problem, so this is lead code problem. So they have given us a binary search tree, okay? So and they have given one value. That value we have to search in this binary search tree, okay? So they have given the BST and they have given us one node which we have to search in a BST, okay? So if we found that value, this here they have given us two to search in this BST, then we have to turn the whole subtree of that node. This here they have given us two and we have to turn this subtree like this, okay? So if the value is not present, suppose we have to search 5 in this subtree, this BST, right? So 5 is not present, so we have to return the null value. So in case of BST, we have a property, as we know, in the left part all the values are less than this the root head node, and all the value to the right are greater than this head root node, okay? So in this problem, okay, so this is a normal easy problem, okay? So here I will follow the iterative approach, okay? So simple while loop I will use, and I will iterate, I will run this while loop till we did not get the null value, okay? So here I will check if root dot value is equal to that value. If we found, then straight away I will return that root node. Suppose this is 2 and this root value is also 2, then straight away I will return that value, okay? So if it's not, then how I will go? I will check if this root dot val is greater than this value, then I should go to the left part, right? That is BST property. The left part, I have assigned to that variable. Else, if that value is greater, then I should go to the right part, right? And at last, we should return this root. This can be null, this can be the value we are searching, okay? So this is running, it's already finished. Our result is equal to the expected result, okay? So I'm submitting. So you can see it got accepted, and yeah, it's clear. All the test cases 0 milliseconds, yep, and time is 0 milliseconds. Yeah, so this is all, guys. Nice.